This is Byron's 4106. We're pulling out of here today. Really nice coach. I saw the inside, but I didn't get to shoot a video of it this time, but we will later on. We'll go see him in April. V show today. I bought a tire pressure monitoring system that works with my brake system. It does low pressure, high pressure, and temperature warnings. And it's got these little sensors that you spin onto the tires. Also put them on the Jeep. Hey, we got them for the Jeep as well.
Where's everybody inside?
So here's what the system looks like on my dash. There's a tablet and it's mounted to the top part. You can mount it anywhere you want. It's got a magnet base and it's showing temperatures now, but you can hit this button and have it show pressures. So it's showing the pressures on the coach and the towed vehicle, and you can configure the thresholds at which it alerts you. We'll see how this does out on the road. We're over at the Bus Conversions International Ground now. People are just starting to show up. And here's another one pulling in. Coach arriving here. I did a video tour of this coach. Giant flea markets everywhere. Flea markets over there. Over there, and on the other street behind us. A nice sunset. So we're driving south of town, just outside Quartzsite. Barely, maybe a half mile out of town right now. And you can see all the boondocking over here. There's people boondocking in their RVs. So that's called La Poza West. And then that's La Poza North over there, I guess. And look at the traffic jam. Holy crap, we're gonna have to deal with that coming back into town. Pretty mountains. We're going out to a place called Crystal Hill to do some rock hounding.
Ham radio event.
Hmm. request from a viewer for more desert video. So there's some desert visit video. There's some Joshua trees and cactuses. There's something called the KOFA. Maybe you call it COFA Wildlife Refuge down here. We're gonna go check that out, and that's where that Crystal Hill is. I wonder what that building is over there. Too bumpy. They don't allow harvesting of the cactuses.
But they got a lot of them hurt.
That's the sign. COFA National Wildlife Refuge. Let's pull over here and read about it. Goody, they got Gila monsters here. Okay, so there's a little sign here. It says Crystal Hill Area Boundary. So anything from this point on is, you can do rock hounding out here. Well, so we're on Crystal Hill. There's a pretty well established area here. You know, there's people camping out. Trails up the side of the hill here, on up. Pretty mountains all around. That's as far as we can take the Jeep right there. And there's a wash through here. Washes are areas where they have, when they have flash floods, the water just goes ripping through there. So you gotta stay out of the wash, you don't camp in a wash, stuff like that. Don't park in a wash. There's people looking for rocks all around here. There's somebody over there. Of course, I don't know nothing about rocks, so yeah, there's pretty mountains all around. Nice scenery. Interesting looking prickly bush here. Not sure, is this a cactus or just a nasty looking bush with thorns and stuff? Big thorns. Yeah.
That's Grandpa. You know who Grandpa is.
This is, I believe, a Joshua tree. Look, but don't touch. Things covered with thorns. It's got some flowers about ready to pop out there. Sort of reminds me of like Craters of the Moon Monument in Idaho. These black rocks just sitting out here. They look like they're ejected from a volcano. Permit fee ahead. Well, we're not going to pay a permit fee, just to look. Okay, so long-term permit is $180. Seasonal, short-term permit, $40 for 2 weeks. Permits required for overnight use between September 15th. Okay, we're not overnight use. Dump station. 1 mile. Water. 1 mile. Huh. short term for free is better out on some of the other land we've been in. Because you can stay for 2 weeks for free in their short term areas for nothing. One's all circled up here. Monaco. So it must be like a Monaco Owners Club type thing. Yep. Huh. Yep, line starts here for dump station, so if you're dumping, you get to wait in this line. That sucks. And considering that each person is going to take probably at least 10 minutes to do their business here, that is not a good sign. Is a Wonder Lodge coming here? Yep, that's a Wonder Lodge. That's a nice looking coach.
Yes. There's 13 in line.
Looks like they got two dump stations here. Non-potable water. Huh. Well, that pretty much sucks, huh? They got some pit toilets out here for you. Dusty road. Yeah, no kidding. There's another big circle up out here. Those look like wander lodges. Yep. So the wander lodge guys are all circled up out here. Look how many of them there are. There's probably 60 of them over there. Buses. I'm gonna pull in there after this guy goes by. Look, there's even more of them over here. Look at that guy's pulling a Citroen. That green thing is a Citroen. These are some nice coaches. I guess they're not all lodges. There's one for sale. 38,000. And there's a Prevo next to me. Too. How much is that one? feel like pulling into their little party over there and circling around the inside.
Oh.
Hmm? There's a Wander Lodge down at our rally, and maybe you get to go inside of it. They have all the bells and whistles. So this is La Poza West and La Poza North. These are BLM camping areas. They're really close to town. Couple coaches back there. Prevo and MCI. The AM General here. Gary's bus. Bus Conversion Magazine. And last but not least, our coach. Sell these rocks by the pallet here. Amethyst and stuff.
Yeah, I sold a few of the bigger, like I had two with like this big
one. Maybe I got barrels and pallet loads of them here.
My face isn't near it, so.
Okay, so we got a geode we're gonna crack open here. Let's see what happens. Did you bust a piece off?
Yeah.
Anything?
No, it's like dirt.
Okay, that's cool.
Ooh.
Yeah, there's some. There's some crystals
in there.
Look
at that.
I might have hit it too hard.
Ooh. No, that's what happens. They break like that.
Sweet.
Whoa.
Let's go over there and break it, the rest of it.
Okay.
Come on, you didn't do it?
Chrissy?
Here, come on, let's go do it over there.
Come on, muscle girl.
Same spot, hit it in the same spot.
Isn't that cool?
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, wow, that's beautiful.
Okay.
Look at that.
Oh, wow, that is sweet.
It looks like little mothballs all in there.
Yes, it does.
It's like a little treasure you gotta break open and see what you got.
It's unbelievable.
It's pretty cool,
wow.
Huh?
They are gorgeous. Yeah, let Tony take
something
it.
I am the
photographer. I know, you're the photographer.
Team photographer.
If it's bad, it's bad.
Checking for a geode here. That looks like a pumice rock so far. Keep going.
Oh, you can.
Only one hand?
Yes, yes.
Moved.
So it doesn't seem like there's anything.
You gonna break it in half or what?
I don't think you can. I mean, like, it probably hurts with, like, some pixel.
He's making some sparks.
Yeah. I don't think that's anything because this takes way too long for you to crack.
Yeah, let's try this other one here. That one's
good. Try this.
Oh, you got a bigger one. Hey, I got a sledgehammer. I kind of like the point on that. I don't know.
That's a phone company lineman hammer.
Take it on this one?
No, get this one.
Go the other way.
I think you should. Yeah. Oh, flip it over. Flip it over. So you got the straight part. No, the hammer. Put the hammer
get it,
over.
Get it in one of them grooves.
Like that?
There you go, yeah, but turn it like this.
There you go.
Like that.
Damn it,
oh,
look at
wow.
That. That was a pretty good time.
That's awesome. Wow. Look at
that's
that.
Really cool inside there.
That is really, it looks like it's frozen snow.
Was that snow?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Take it over the rock, people.
That's hard.
You got a few more there you're going to break open?
I think this is just a rock.
Yeah, it looks like a regular rock, huh?
Yeah.
Are you going to break it open and see if there's anything in there?
This?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You might as well. Cracking rocks is good exercise.
Yeah.
Well, it looks interesting inside, but it's not a crystal.
Huh.
It's pretty colorful.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you going to break
go.
That
so
one open?
Wait.
This one?
Yeah.
Inside of that.
I think that's a pumice rock.
Can I take that one and just show those guys over there?
Go
you
for it.
What, you?
All right, I'm pretty sure that big one, I'm pretty sure this one's a geode because it has some crystals on it. We don't know about these other ones. We're just going to break them open and see what we got. Ooh, I was getting a piece in the head.
I don't think that's anything.
So you bring it over here.
Great. But it doesn't look like there's anything in it.
No, it's nothing really, I don't think. It's just sparkly, I guess. It does have an interesting color to it, though.
I'm filming, you go ahead.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I want to break that one along the edge.
Yeah.
Like, not, I'd go the other way with that, I think.
Like this?
No, 180 degrees. Yeah, like that. Yep. See if you can split it open that way.
I have a feeling it's just gonna crack, you know.
It might. I don't know.
Too hard to do it that way.
You might get lucky. Yeah, you gotta hold it.
No, I don't want to hold it.
Sadie, stop. What if you put it between these two other big rocks?
That's a good idea. Now you can really well on it.
Maybe.
What's that mess?
Oh, you got a little crystal in there already.
Okay, well, I knocked a piece off.
Yeah, what? I don't know. That's not gonna work. I think maybe you should flip it.
Flip it? Like.
Yep. Yep.
Yep.
Easy now. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, there's lots of crystal in there.
Yeah.
Well, don't dump them out. We want to keep those.
This one's really pretty.
That's cool. Yeah, keep those crystals inside the rock. Trying to light up there on that. Make it bigger. Yeah, you're getting some yucky dirt in there.
That's a basic piece of rock.
So this is our stash. There's some, like, white looking quartz kind of stuff here that was really common out there. Big, found that out there today, a big one.